This is Rock and Roll Circus lineup. Some of the lineup. So I've got to try and think who everyone is.
That's Yoko.
In the witchy hat. And John in two hats. He's got two hats. Pete Townsend playing the saxophone. Could that be possible? Keith Moon. Me and with my riding whip. And two clowns.
Well, I know that coat I remember. I had that for ages. I think that was New York, I think. Charlie, Judy Free.
Oh, this one with the funny hat. See over here? See that one? Wow, are those hats fashionable then? Where are these? There's me behind Charlie with not much on. What else we got? Let's go through to the next room. This is the Super Bowl, half time at the Super Bowl.
Oh, it's amazing. I never see this stuff like this, you know. This is a place of work, yeah. Amazing, yeah.
And we did it live. We were the first band to play it actually live because most people do the backing tracks, which is a really sensible idea. I wish we had. But it was good doing it live. It's really risky, so it was a fun one.
Another finale.
Yeah.
This is what's the key man.
Tokyo Steel Wheels, 1989, which is this big cavernous place where you can't hear anything. Very nice though.
I wonder what happened to that coat. Where was that? Ah, Wembley.
Running into the backstage. Look at Bill go. Look at that. Charlie running.
Oh, two woods. Old Archie. I didn't find out where they're from. Where is this? Phoenix, I should have known. Sound check.
Beau Gentry buying clothes. Well, Andrew loved to sort of buy clothes. Look at me trying on a sort of tweed jacket I could have bought in Savile Row, really. Why go there and buy it? It's too big anyway. Bill looks nice. Look at that. No, we're outside the hotel, the Astor Hotel in New York, our first visit to New York. And people were more curious than enthusiastic. We see the people looking at us like, huh? Who are these people?
Get me out of here.